What the fuck did you just fucking say about me? You little bitch. I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs. And I've been involved in numerous secret raids on Al-Qaeda. And I have over 300 confirmed kills. I'm trained in guerrilla warfare. And I'm a top sniper in the entire U.S. Armed Forces. You are nothing to me but just another target. I will wipe you the fuck out with precision of the likes which has never been seen before on this earth. Mark my fucking words. You think you can get away with saying that shit to me over the internet? Think again, fucker. As we speak, I am contacting my secret network of spies across the USA and your IP is being traced right now. So you better prepare for the storm, maggot. The storm that wipes out pathetic little thing you call your life. You're fucking dead, kid. I can be anywhere, anytime, and I could kill you in over 700 ways, and that's just with my bare hands. Not only am I extensively trained in unarmed combat, but I have an access to the entire arsenal of the United States Marine Corps, and I will use it to its full extent to wipe out your miserable ass off the face of this continent. You little shit. If only you could have known what unholy retribution your clever comment was about to bring down upon you. Maybe you would have held your fucking tongue, but you couldn't. You didn't. And now, you're paying that price. You goddamn idiot. I will shit fury all over you and you will drown in it. You're fucking dead, kid.